Hello friends, I am Tapanja. I am your ethical hacking trainer for this entire series of CES. So today we are here going to discuss about some of the basic concepts of sniffing, how it can be done on a network, and on the further video we will see how to secure from it, obviously. So before we start a topic, we need to know about what actually sniffing is. So the sniffing is to capturing the network packets during the communication between the devices. It is also known as man in the middle attack. I think you guys have heard about it. So how it can be done, we will see in the next slides by using cain and enable software. It is a software through which you can just grab the network packets and what's going on in the network. So how it can be done, first of all you need to install it. So here I'm going to demonstrate you. Just click on setup. Here we have a setup, CA setup. Click on it. Wait for a few seconds. So my firewall stop blocking it. Let me allow it. Next. After installing, just install the WinCap. Let me allow it. It is already installed in my computer system. So here we have a cain enabled software through which we are going to extract the data from the network. Double click on it. It will take few seconds. So here we have a screen of cain enable. So first of all, what we need to do, just start the sniffer so that it will start monitoring the network packets, and go on the sniffer option. Here I am having a previously listed IP address. So click on this blank field. In this blank field, just click on it. Here it will start listing the IP address which is contained in a network. Click on a plus button. It will give you a range. So here you can just have your range from this IP address to this IP address, and click on OK button. It will start listing all the computers which is in your network, which is contained in your network, obviously. So here we have all the computers in my network. So if you want to resolve the host name, then you can also go on this option, right click on it, and just resolve host name. And this is Hacker World. The next one, you can just go resolve host name DH2PC. Third, you can just go and resolve it. Wait a second. Okay, so the next portion, go in APR option. So in the further slide I will just demonstrate, I will just show you what APR, how it works, but for now just remember, go in the next portion, click on APR, click on this blank field. Then only if you just click here, see this plus sign is not enabled, just click here, you will just this plus sign enables, click here. Here we have all the IP address and MAC address. So it will show you that from which system, from which client on the server you just you want to extract that packet. So here I select my router IP address, and here I have a list of my computer IP address. So for Hacker World, I'm just going to extract the information. So now you are having the IP address 192.168.1.1 and another IP address is 192.168.1.21. So we are just going to capture the traffic which is flowing in between both of this system. So just go in APR. So this will start poisoning and capturing the traffic which is flowing in between both of them. Here in the down you can see there are two options, routing and password. So in the password field, whatever the client will type in the field, like in a HTTP or FTP or IMAP or POP3 telnet, so the password will be listed here. So here I am demonstrating you one password, one list we can just demonstrate you. In my FTP account, I am just going to log in. So just by clicking on it, here it give you client is this one, 192.168.1.21. FTP server is this one. So here I'm just writing the pass username like anything at the rate 123, and after that password will be hack for you, and I just press login button on my another system. And here you have this username and this password which is listed in your block. So if the client will log into the HTTP account, HTTP website, so here it will give you the username and the password, and all these are the vulnerable protocols through which you can just gain their communication. You just extract the traffic from all the clients contained in the network just by poisoning the network. So here is a simple way through which you can just extract the information between the two computers, that is man in the middle attack. So in the further video we are going to discuss how to learn or how to crack the password of a router login page. That's all for today. This is Tapan Jha, international cyber security expert. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to share this video so that more people will get more benefits. Thank you. Have a nice day.